Yo, what up, guys? Oh, shit. Deep storage. Curse of Osiris. Let's go. Sorry, just uploading some videos. Bam, bam. Hey man, they're just hitting us with the loading time here. Okay, here we go, man. Deep storage.
Are you sure there's a map of the infinite forest here?
How do we get there? How do we get there?
If the Vets are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
Okay.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Let's just scan it.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be driving this vehicle right now, but you know what? We're going through here, so.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood that there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You are still the same by the book Ikora, I remember.
Oh,
I'm not
shit.
So sure about that. Losing my life was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was.
Oh. I try to tell my joke there, but whatever, man.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidion does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it.
Yeah, man, we're just gonna run by them dudes. Oof. That shit hurt me more than anything.
I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux.
I don't know if, oh shit. He is just there. I don't know if I'm supposed to even be fighting him? Yes, absolutely. Okay. You know, I just wanted to check, guys, because I don't want to get all far ahead. But I died anyway, right? So, we know we've got to kill these people. And I'm shot. go.
Calculations are ready. Right. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop.
Put me through the hoop. Alright, man. Get that heavy out.
Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Alrighty. Oh shit, I might get her from that. Nope. Alright, cool. Dude. Oh, I'm about to fucking die. This shit was crazy, man. Come on, man. Dang, man. I'm going with some expert shooting. What the fuck? I mean, I know I have to go down there, man. I just don't want to. Just make sure. Alright, let's go.
I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming!
Dang, what the fuck was that? Oh man, I guess I gotta go just go on all these for some stupid reason. There's more incoming, look out again! Okay. Got one, got two. Oh man, okay. What do we gotta do here? Okay. spinning, that one's spinning. Activate the complex. Okay. Jesus, man, how many of these are coming at me? Yay. Jesus, man. Sorry, guys, it took like forever to figure that out. Have it. That was Deep Storage. Hope you enjoyed the run through, and stay tuned for more videos. Peace.